before I came here, and so I'm trying to see myself, hopefully, more as I am, more positive, like seeing the pluses. Like, I think it's slowly opening up now, people's minds, like educating and AIDS and other types of diseases, and it is a disease because it's out there, and we just have to be more aware of it, make people aware of it, and even ourselves, like going, reading labels and going into buildings.
Where I want to be. tummy smiles, you smile too. Activia, feeling good starts from within.
When I woke later that afternoon, I was shocked to discover that I was still alive. When I felt my spirit surrender, I said goodbye to my life, and my mind was now suspended between two very opposite planes of reality. I could not identify the position of my body in space. I felt enormous and expansive, like a genie just liberated from her bottle. And my spirit soared free like a great whale gliding through a sea of silent euphoria. Nirvana. I found nirvana. And I remember thinking, there's no way I would ever be able to squeeze the enormousness of myself back inside this tiny little body. But I'm still alive. I'm still alive, and I have found nirvana. And if I have found nirvana and I'm still alive, then everyone who is alive can find nirvana. And I pictured a world filled with beautiful, peaceful, compassionate, loving people who knew that they could come to this space at any time, and that they could purposely choose to step to the right of their left hemispheres and find this peace. And then I realized what a tremendous gift this experience could be. What a stroke of insight this could be to how we live our lives. And it motivated me to recover. It took me 8 years to completely recover. So, who are we? We are the life force power of the universe with manual dexterity and two cognitive minds. And we have the power to choose moment by moment who and how we want to be in the world. Right here, right now, I can step into the consciousness of my right hemisphere where we are. I am the life force power of the universe. I am the life force power of the 50 trillion beautiful molecular geniuses that make up my form, at one with all that is. Or I can choose to step into the consciousness of my left hemisphere where I become a single individual, a solid, separate from the flow. Separate from you. I am Dr. Jill Volte Taylor, intellectual, neuroanatomist. These are the we inside of me. Which would you choose? I believe that the more time we spend choosing to run the deep inner peace circuitry of our right hemispheres, the more peace we will project into the world, and the more peaceful our planet will be. And I thought that was an idea worth spreading.
You cry for the moon. Thank you.
pops the picture puzzle pattern door. And I'm now whizzing through this sucker like if it was nothing. I'm flying through it. But now I know what the picture puzzle pattern door is. The picture puzzle pattern door is the farthest reaches of your humanity. This is the doorway into what defines you as a human being. When you go past that, you stop being human to a degree. And the further you get past this point, the further away you go from being a human being. But right here, this picture puzzle pattern door is everything. It's everything. It's what defines you as a human being. This picture puzzle pattern door is you.